I see. Just to know that you are pleased is the reason that I'm doing these things for y'all. Applause from you to me, seeing from the view that I see. Just to know that you are pleased is the reason that I'm doing these things.
Bravo, 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 praise and accolades, parade the stage. I say thanks as lights fade. I go off the stage feeling rego, ego, ego, getting stroked, feel my stilo. So high, so high, so high, I'm like an ego. So high, so high, so high, no Pinot Grigio. I'm drunk on my own wine, feeling plastered. Man, I'm gassed up, I ain't take no Pino. But you know how it be though, when you can rock the stadiums, that's another steepo. When you can feel palladium, pews full of people, and crowds give it up to you like you was the repo. Soon as the record hit the needle, I hit the stage killing, homie, you can call me hero. On the real I'm feeling, homie, you can call me Debo. And I'm living foul, but it ain't no referees though. So ain't nobody shooting free throws. I just hit the stage like Frank and do it my way. Spit perverted gospel, Bernie Mac Friday. You heard what I say, it ain't no referees. So I'm traveling, pack and hit the highway. Different cities have become the same place. Every crowd's a mirror, man, I swear I see the same face. I just say the same thing and let my pockets gain weight. Yeah, homie, this is my day to day. I make them put their hands together like they saying grace. All in the name of the Lord and His saving grace. I'm playing games with His love, homie, Flavor Flav. Cause every time I'm rhyming, I'm thinking going diamond. My heart's in the club, homie, ace of spades. I'm on a paper chase, gotta get this bread, homie. I need a paper plate, trying to hold it down, homie. I need a paperweight, never wanna fade out. Gotta get my taper straight, and I got them lined up. Homie, homie, ain't that great. Homie, homie, ain't that great. People clap for me and make patty cake, cause they feel my bars like St. Patty's Day. As pride fills up my chest, I gotta give them my best. I'm never gonna take a rest. Homie, homie, I hate Saturdays, and I can't take the Sabbath day. So forget what my daddy say, and go ahead with the patty cake, and give my talent praise with applause.
From you to me, seeing from the view that I see, just to know that you are pleased is the reason that I'm doing these things for y'all. Applause from you to me, seeing from the view that I see, just to know that you are pleased is the reason that I'm doing these things.
I go, I may give me attention, steal both my earlobes, homie, take a listen. If any of the first verse sounded familiar, you could say the first verse was kind of a mirror, and I ain't even gonna lie and say that wasn't me. Like when cats told me I could rhyme, I wasn't geeked. Lil homie from the gutter streets of Akron is rapping with mad fans and staying at the Double Tree. Chest full of pride, double D's. Cats used to sleep on me, homie, double Z's. But now people stop me and ask me for my floppy, and can I sign a copy, double C's. Driven by selfish ambition, enslaved me and kept me in the kitchen making heat, when it really had me held in a prison made of beats. And every bar I spit made a prison gate for me. Fighting with myself, internally warring, trying to change my foes, my pride was my opponent. Trying to change my clothes cause I hate the color orange. I had to call the warden and beg him for his pardon. Repent of pride and the hardening of my heart and denial of his calling. I need his grace to come in pouring, and his mercy to fall like autumn. I was falling, pride had my number. It comes before the fall, similar to summer. July to autumn, the pride of all men is for guys to applaud them or deny the God that is awesome. So once again I'm falling, this time to my knees. Up to you I'm calling, praying you are pleased. I'm down at your feet, with my crown at your feet, asking for your audience, you're the crowd that I seek.
are you going? Where are you going?
Yeah.
Fork in the road, big decision, which way to go? Gonna need some wisdom, simple complex test, no SAT, multiple choice, no SAG, no SAG. Gonna need that bell to truth through them loops. Buckle up, fight your life, knuckle up, fist in the air, knuckles up. This test here, tough as what? Left or right, take the wheel, death or light, take the wheel. Choices turn to habits, whether they be fast or slow, tortoise or the rabbit. Soon enough, man, we gon' know where does your allegiance lie. Will you sink or will you fly? Blow to burn, flow submerge, up to fly, down to fry.
Where you going, man? Is it right or left? Steps. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
2nd 1986 folk, I left the hospital. From then on, decision making in me wasn't still full. The time that I would get grown, and when I was little, to pick the red or blue, and I ain't talking about no Skittles or no M&M's, yo. Morpheus, what them pills for? Swallow one and we'll know how far whole of rabbit goes. A choice I had to know, how deep was the rabbit hole? He said, listen up, my criteria comes in rapid flow. I'm looking for amen to say amen after they say yes, before they take steps. I rose from the apex of the matrix with two sidekicks, one in black latex, the other one in dark shade specs, and they call me new. Yeah, that's what Neo means, screw blue. I'm a rare talent, all fiend approved, true. Woke me up on my feeble dream, I choose to live for the writer of the good book. I use music for the body of the hooks, the hooks for Swoope's music. It's sort of kind of like a good look for the listeners here. I'm a witness here, I'm a fisherman, so I fish for men. I'ma get it in till expiration date, so salvation bait is what this is here.
Where you going, man? Is it right or left? What you doing, girl? Taking righteous steps. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Yeah. Yeah. So good. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool. Ayo, the world be like, what the business is? Are you stressing? As a spirit-filled Christian man living it, are you content with this? Is the question. Come over here where the winners is. Come over here where the women is. Come over here where up is how we living it. Over here we getting it. We getting it. Not talking about it. We living it. Come on, make the switch. What you want? Clothes? We got those. Anything you want, homie, pick the thread. Go ahead, take a hit. What you want? Dro? What you drink, Mo? Go ahead, homie, take a sip. Oh, you see them chicks? What you want? Those? Hit them till you sick of them, and then you can switch to men. See how we living is, anything goes. So what the business is, but my decision is.
I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good.
Speed ahead, we got thoroughbred. You need to change your steez. And I'm like, I am a thoroughbred, running full speed ahead. No need to change my steed. I don't really need what you're offering to feel that I'm blessed, dude. No need to change my sneeze. No need to change my sleeves. Got the righteousness vest too. No need to change my jeans. I ain't gotta rock the wear of the world, cause man's academics had your buddy change his leaves. Had your buddy change his jeans on the inside. So when I seen God, I would believe eyes and not believe eyes. I had to revise how I was moving forward, had to rewind. I had three strikes, more like three outs, till he came and changed my team. So I'm good.
I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm
yep.
Good. I'm cool. I'm good.
So,
I'm cool.
So cool.
I'm cool. I'm good.
Yep.
I'm cool. I'm good. I'm cool.
Yeah.
I'm good.
Psalm 73.
I'm cool. I'm good.
It's no need to be envious of
to boast for. We was once sinking in that sand, no need to be envious of the boat folk. Washed in that flood, now we washed in that blood, and we content just being here with the soaked folk, the Holy Ghost folk. His zest fully cleaned us like ivory, white as snow, holy soap folk. Yeah, I see you with your crew rolling deep, but you can catch me with the Lord of Hosts, with the most folks. The most folks, yeah, with the most folks. Drop a couple F-bombs, then play it backwards.
Drop a couple F-bombs, then play it backwards.
Everybody screaming out the same thing. It's like everybody thinking out of the same brain, same brain.
It's really quite simple, simple. We've all been swindled.
Everybody screaming out the same thing. It's like everybody thinking out of the same brain, same brain.
It's really quite simple, simple. We've all been swindled.
This ain't a pop hit or radio friendly. Matter of fact, it's radio's enemy. The airwaves nemesis, Nintendo's genesis.
The airwaves nemesis, Nintendo's genesis.
This ain't a pop hit, matter of fact, stupidity probably tops this. All in the charts, it's baffling that half of these rappers, singers, and athletes are actually none of the above on that short list, but a guy or a girl who was offered famous stars from the bosses and the A&Rs at the office, who said, I know you seem kinda off pitch, can't rap, but you wear your jeans kinda off hip. And that seems to be the thing with all the kids, and that is the kinda scheme we can market. Yeah, so here's some bling, floss this, and don't worry about a thing that comes off lips or out your mouth, as long as it ain't out your brain. I promise you, you'll be counting bang.
Everybody screaming out the same thing. It's like everybody thinking out of the same brain, same brain.
It's really quite simple. All been swindled.
Now you can stack just like sales do. Matter of fact, do just what I tell you.
First step is to lose your stance on any integrity in music. Then next step is to droop your pants, and this business belts are useless, man. Step three is producing jams. Make a two-bar beat and loop it, man. Then come up with a stupid dance that guarantees to get you a slew of fans. Get a camera and YouTube it, then we have the whole world looking foolish, man. Step five is to do the set live, and you can get by if you use a band. Now we on the step six, but something is missing. We need a gimmick, something new, full of originality. Get something new, use some profanity. Make songs that are laced with cussing, and then all you'll have to say is nothing. It's a good look, and it sounds tight. Forget rapping, this is what the hooker sound like.
Downline, don't just in the bad rage. Downline, don't just in the bad rage. Drop a couple F-bombs, then play it backwards. Now all of a sudden, you're a rapper and swindled.
You ready for it? You better be. Cause one moment
could change everything.
Everything must change. No one stays the same. Everything must change.
One shot, one chance, one time, one dance. You ready for it? You better be. Cause this moment here
everything.
You ready for it? You better be. Cause one moment
could change everything.
One shot, one chance, one time, one dance. You ready for it? You better be. Cause this moment here could change everything. Everything, everything, everything. This moment here could change everything. You ready for it? You better be. This one moment. This what I've been waiting on. This my moment. But not a minute. Now every other moment is non-existent. Everything I knew now becomes the old. My heydays are clay days. He now becomes the mold. He now becomes the motto. The steps for me to follow. Forget yesterday. I live today like it's no tomorrow. When he hit me with the real life, I ain't talking about the fakeness. Made me sort of kind of feel like I was living in the matrix. Was introduced to truth. Forget the pill that's blue. Took the pill that's the color of the blood that's spilled by the lover of my soul. Body and mind, fully man, yet fully God into time. Never left the Trinity, restricted his
happiness. Everything I knew was changed. He offered me the opposite. Now everything I knew was changed.
One shot, one chance, one time, one dance. You ready for it? You better be. Cause this moment here could change everything. Everything, everything, everything. This moment here could change everything. You ready for it? You better be. Cause one moment.
I can hardly wait on this moment. I can feel the weight of this moment. Everything's at stake on this moment. I'm desperate for life change. I don't need something like change. I need the authentic something like change. My soul is less than wealthy. Heart is less than healthy. Exchange your mind for yours, the only rescue from my frailties. I was born blind. Can you make me see? I'm hanging on the cross to your left. They name me thief. They call me Pharisee, but the name's Nicodemus. I'm at the well thirsting for that living Aquafina. With thousands, can you feed us? Down on my hands and knees, cause blood is the issue I got. I need the hem of Jesus, lame and paralyzed. I need you by the pool. I use my hair to dry your feet. I wash with my perfume. My daughter is dying. I am deaf and mute. For change is what I'm crying. Don't want it unless it's you.
Don't want it unless it's you.
One shot, one chance, one time, one dance. You ready for it? You better be, cause this moment here. You ready for it? You better be, cause one moment
could change everything.
Beautiful day here in Jerusalem. Sun's shining.
All of this was done so that we could see his glory on display.
Birds chirping. And I can see it all. Got my eyes wide. Yeah. My blindness displays its work. The funny thing is y'all don't see it. You see me seeing it's hard for y'all to believe it. Like,
is that the dude who sat in bed? Nah, that ain't.
And I'm like, hello, I am him. Y'all like,
man, who opened up your peepers?
And I'm like, the man that they call Jesus. Eyes wide, work on display. Yeah, I'm lying here when he and his disciples passed by. Saw me lying there and they said, Rabbi, that guy was born this way. Lady Gaga, was it he who sinned? His mama or maybe Papa? Jesus said, uh-uh. Neither this man or his parents. This was done so that God's work was apparent in his life, apparent in his strife. He's barren in his eyes, so when they open, the work of the Lord would be apparent in his sight. Then he spit in the dirt, put the mud on my eyes, said go wash in the pool of Siloam to finish the work. People asked me, the dude who healed you, where is he? I said, I don't know. They threw me to the Pharisees, and to my surprise they told me that my healing had ravished the law. That guy ain't God, cause he chose to heal on the Sabbath. And all was I, a sinner does miraculous signs. Don't you cats remember that I was the cat who was blind, living in darkness? Now to my delight I see light. I'm made in this image, shout to see light. But now you can tell I was Denzel up in Eli. But now I truly behold the Lord's beauty with these eyes. Sight wasn't in Jean's eye. Got a bad pair of Levi's, but now I believe eyes were the windows to my soul, the intro to my whole purpose and of this story. All of this was done so that we could see his glory on display.
All of this was done so that we could see his glory on display.
Yeah.
Put the record on, yo. Hookless. What I asked him, I'ma tell my story over that boom bap. Yeah. Death on the cross, I deserve this. I earn this. Call the churchmen to the internment. Get the hearses with the nice curtains. Have the pastor give a nice sermon. Read my eulogy with all the nice verses. No, I'm not nervous. Death is certain. My curses to be thrown in the dirt on with the rest of the vermin. Petty theft, I was good at snatching purses. Or better yet, taking everything you purchased. Black mask lurking, alley cat getaway, blackjack swerving. Hitting up the clerk with the blast squirting. Take the cash back to the fat stash, perfect. It was the look as a crook till they caught me. Now I'm on the hook and they snatch back purses. And they won't let me off, I'm up here and ain't no getting off. Of this heavy cross, it always ends bad for the crook. You seen set it off, I knew that from the beginning, man. It's no way out when it's all about the Benjamins. The only thing to me not making sense is this. Thieves on the left and right, filthy, guilty. But why kill the innocent middleman? One. He is the holy king, the lamb sent to atone the thief. He is the chosen seed, and they're throwing these insults, rocks at the window. In a glass house, they bad mouth, he forgives those, saying that they didn't know. Why they do that? They shoot craps over his clothes. This is the king of the Jews, was the written note, up and suspended over his crown with the prickly rose. Mockery is shocking me that they're even mocking me. And the crook on the opposite side of me said, if you cannot save yourself, you are not the king. What an arrogant sentence. See, you and I, we have barely been sentenced. But it's senseless and unfair for this innocent man to be mentioned in the same sentence as us two delinquents, criminals, honored with the pleasantry of dying next to the supreme being, the king of kings who reigns supreme. Hanging on the cross to his left, they name me thief. Good shepherd to the right of this wayward sheep. Took the time out of schedule just to hang with me. Do I have that much audacity to ask this courageous king as he hangs and bleeds to keep this wayward thief on his brain as he enters that great city where the saints and he stroll on those gold paving streets? That's a whole lot to ask of the master to remember this black masker, cash stacker. Hit the clerk with the blast blaster. Real arrogant, but I'm real desperate. Lord, I'm aware that you, Lord. Them dark nights when I thought my only option was assault and heist. I know you. Remember the beautiful mornings, instead of you as my portion, I was using extortion. Lord, you. Remember all my crimes in me, turning pillages and piracy into an odyssey. You. Remember theft as your rivalry, cause I trusted it to provide for me. So I'm desperate for life change. I don't need something like change. I need that real authentic something like change. I'm sick of picking pockets for the right change. Not quite strange that my remedy on the right hangs. Jesus, remember me, keep your sympathy in your memory as you're entering into the kingdom, your kingdom reigning. Next thing I know, I hear Jesus saying that today with me up here, you're hanging. But today with me up there, you're hanging in heaven. It's paradise, amazing. Nails in my hands so I couldn't raise them, but my spirit praised him at the cross where he saves men. And still to this day, that's where he saves them. Still where his blood bathes them in his graces. No losses, that's what the cross is. That's where we gain wins. I was chosen for the cross to be the death of me, but one moment at the cross changed everything. My heart sings, listen to the harmonies spilling from my arteries. It ain't Cupid's archery that got this part of me sitting on my arm sleeve singing like McCartney. Have you ever heard a heart sing? Or are you so used to your heartbeat that you never let that part speak?
a heart sing. Oh, of course, instead of vocal cords. You ever use your arteries? So secure in your song or off key. On the 4, 3, 2, 1 or off beat. Have you poured out the song that God seeks? Only the poor can sing a song that's costly. So my little red thing, it wants to take a moment. The little red thing, right above my stomach, right below my neck, in the left side of my chest, is gonna take the time to bring the two selections. The first one is yes, he then was me. And next, yes, Jesus loves me. This I know, cause I was so stuck in my own lust until my owner was gracious and showed love. And now that I'm older, I want him to hear this. This be in my heart for the simple fact that they pierced tears. The simple fact is that his wrist resembles some pierced ears. Nails in both feet, yeah, he's holy. Matthew chapter 12, verse 34 reads, out of the abundance of the heart will flow speech.
I've got a melody, I've got a song. From the bottom of my heart to the top of my lungs. From the top of my lungs, my mouth to God's ear.
It's my heart's song, I know that God hears.
My heart sings, listen to the harmonies spilling from my arteries. It ain't cute, it's archery. They got this part of me sitting on my arm sleeve, singing like McCartney. My heart sings, listen to the harmonies spilling from my arteries. It ain't cute, it's archery. They got this part of me sitting on my arm sleeve, singing like McCartney.
Yeah, it's deceptive, but it's more reflective of the deepest longing of our being was projected. From it, the overflow of our mouth speaks with devout speech, a wilding out like spring break in South Beach. So I guard it like rocking a mouthpiece when I'm playing ball, cause even that's outreach. Once upon a time it failed me, so he gave me a new one. Now I praise the true one and only God who bailed me out, or better yet, paid the ransom. Now I clean up well and my lady thinks I'm handsome. Catch us at a wedding, we the first ones dancing. I'm a new creation, I'ma stay advancing. But it wasn't always this way. I'ma stay celebrating cause of this day that he made me new. My heart's desire is to bring fame to you. Shoot for the stars is what I aim to do. And if I miss, I'ma land on the heavens just like this. Right into his hands, he gon' help me stand. My heart's melody is to praise the great I am. All the things I couldn't, well now I can. Rather he can through me, by my hands. So I can't help but celebrate. Those who think they know me never knew me in my faith. So they think that I'm delusional, because my lifestyle to them is unusual. Well, I don't have all the words to try to explain. No, I met my creator and haven't been the same, so
I've got a melody, I've got a song. From the bottom of my heart to the top of my lungs. From the top of my lungs, my mouth to God's ear.
It's my heart's song, I know that God hears.
My heart sings, listen to the harmonies spilling from my arteries. It ain't cute, it's archery. They got this part of me sitting on my arm sleeve, singing like McCartney. My heart sings, listen to the harmonies spilling from my arteries. It ain't cute, it's archery. They got this part of me sitting on my arm sleeve, singing like McCartney.
Struggling right now, cause I've been rocked by the rock, which is crazy cause usually we stone him. Really wrestling with truth right now, trying to figure what to do right now. Yeah, I've been rocked by the rock, which is crazy, cause usually we stone him. The way they raised me told me heave them boulders, throw a piece of sculpture at what he teaches the culture. I ain't in the ice, man, my teeth ain't frozen, but I can't front, I find his teachings golden. Jill Scott Sharon, things that this man is saying go against the grain. Gil Scott Heron, but I'm a Jewish leader, and who can really see a true Jewish leader as a true believer of this Jewish teacher? I'm cooling the Sanhedrin. My total mission is dissing and proving that he's a deceiver. But we the Pharisees, we the Libras, about balance, justice, and the law when you see us. And when I say balance, the real kind of balance, like telling Jesus it ain't cool to heal on the Sabbath. And when I say justice, our own kind of justice, catching chicks in adultery to stone them in public. And when I say the law, you better obey it. We uphold and enforce it, cause we feel like we made it. Undermine his authority, challenge his views, does the same thing to us, except we're challenged with truth. We talking about law, he talking about love. We talking about y'all, he talking about us. That guy's either insane or he's exactly divine. Rabbi and teacher who reigns with these miraculous signs. One on the throne on my right, my comfort zone on my left. Need to get right with my right, so comfort zone gets left. And now I'm in between like the median or medium, going in a circle like I'm in between P and N. Going back and forth like my name was Aaliyah when she had the patch, call her Jack Sparrow in Caribbean. I wanna be a soldier, like I'm P&M. There's no limit in this truth, that's where the freedom is. This news changed everything, homie CNN. Wanna be named unashamed, triple E&M. But what my homies gon' say if I'm yelling out that Jesus is the Christ, Nick selling out? That ain't what I like, but that's what's gon' happen. But I'm taking this life over their embarrassment. I'm taking this peace over their shame. They're giving me grief, he gives me his name. Point of no return, the moment is now. I'm a learner to Christ when the sun goes down. They call me Pharisee, but the name's Nicodemus. Teach me to be born again, Lord, cause I never seen this. Yeah, teach me to be born again, Lord, cause I never seen this. Everybody gotta go that way, and it won't be too long till the dirt goes over grave with your name on the tombstone. Everybody gotta hear the pastor speak, the ashes to ashes. Now it's my time, take that nap to sleep in my mattress, a casket. Tragic, started out as disease that invaded my body. Now I'm deceased and they're laying in my body. Situations desperate, hopeless, helpless. Departed's the movie, they're rolling the credits. They called my number, going up yonder, under the dirt for that no alarm slumber. 6 feet deep in the PC sleeps. It's the breed of grief to make Jesus weep. Can I live? Can I rise? I'ma need the truth, but I lie. I wanna live, scared to die. Don't wanna be in a suit and a tie. Blacked out when I seen the white light shining. It's a rap, homie, I'm not rhyming. Mary weeping, Martha crying. D-O-A-R-I-P. How can I rest in peace? 4 days in this tomb got the best of me. Folks say the king of Jews is in Bethany. I'm desperate, please, I'm sick of inception. Sleep, this death's a dream. I need the architect to wake me from sleep. Life ain't started yet, holding on to my totem. Waiting for the kick, that's the stone that is rolling. Calling on my daddy, specifically his sonny. In the tomb they wrap me, looking like a mummy. Or a zombie, or a corpse in the concrete. All the same, but it all'll change when he calls my name. Can I live? Can I rise? I'ma need the truth, but I lie. I wanna live, scared to die. Don't wanna be in a suit and a tie. Black tie, black suit, welcome to my funeral. 4 days sleep in this tomb, don't got a few to go. Even though I died, I'ma live, it's unusual. Soon as he calls my name, that's my cue to go. One moment changed it all, soon as the truth I spoke. Walked straight up to the tomb and said, remove the stone. And just like that, my tomb was open. Glorified the Lord and told Mary to remove my clothes. Wasn't the last time a Mary would view a stone. Rode away, Magdalene seen the empty tomb alone. Who'd have known, same exit plan that the truth I chose. After he hanged with the nails like a cuticle. And died death so gruesome, so cruel, so brutal. Inhuman, so ruthless, so grueling, so doomed, so crucial, so beautiful. To put death under him, so I ain't left wondering. Can I live? Can I rise? I'ma need the truth.
but I lie. I wanna live, scared to die. Don't wanna be in the suit and the tie. Can I live? Can I rise? I'ma need the truth, but I lie. I wanna live, scared to die. Don't wanna be in the suit and the tie.
Yeah.
Now that I got your attention.
Yeah. Hey, shout out to all of Bethesda, man.
How you doing? How you doing?
Come on. 38 years, homie. Got that pep in my step, pep in my step. Tell my story. Hey, lamb passed by the sheep gate and found out I've been laying there for 3-8 years, suffering from Chris Reeves' fate. No schooling, I'm just waiting on Superman, waiting on this Jewish man. Everybody passed me, but he stopped, had some compassion, and he asked me, do you want to get better? I said, yeah, but these cats won't let me in Bethesda. When the water stirs, all of them get ahead of me before I can get wetter. Jeez. Like, man. This is what he said, though. He said, get up, pick up your mat and go. Immediately, I got the feeling back in my toes. Holy cow, I can feel my calf muscles now. And then I stood up. Oh, man, it's going down. Yeah, I was a lame man, but I'm not the same man. Begging for the change, man. Now I'm a change, man. Feeling real good. Gotta wave hands. Feeling real good. Gotta wave hands.
I'm walking.
Get my left, right, on. Got the pep in my step.
I'm walking.
Yeah.
Had
that dead feel, homie, I was paralyzed. Now I need a treadmill or a pair of stairs to climb. Street aisle, green mile, or a marathon. Healing was the vehicle that turned me into Megatron. His blood got me straight walking, looking like a crip. Yeah, I'm straight walking, I ain't got a limp. See the hip, no dip, I ain't got a chip. Used to wrestle with the mat, I ain't got a flip. Ex-Kappa crack addict, I was on the cane. But now I know God is able, I ain't on the cane. Jesus, peace, sweet as sugar, homie, now I'm on the cane. If thinks of me, sweet as sugar, man, I'm on his brain. I'm on the heart of Jesus, call me artery, cuz I'm filled with his blood up in every part of me. One time, one chance, that one moment got me doing one dance. Healed by the dude who loves me. Now you can catch me, Cupid shuffling, sliding, cha-cha electric. No new shoes, homie, got them fresh kicks.
I'm walking.
Shout out to the Christ.
I'm taking it one day at a time.
You know me. Catch me in John 5.
And I'm steady walking.
Yeah. Hey. Why you walking now? Why you walking now?
Keep on.
My left, right, on. I got the belt in my step. Salute. Yeah. Let go. Little kids in the house.
I don't wanna grow up. I'm a big little kid. I'ma never grow up. It's the toys of the world for these boys and girls. I don't wanna grow up. I'm a big little kid.
What I need to grow
I'ma
up?
I'ma never grow up. It's the toys of the world for these boys and
man,
girls.
What I need to grow up for? I'm doing big things. Oh, my whip game? Crazy, insane. Tonka's the truck, yo. I'm sitting on them things. And I can't hold my neck up because of this big chain. So what this big chain is keeping me enslaved? Rather have that than Bengay as my sensei. Kicking it, can't worry about champagne. Boy, I got them spliffs lit, my joints inflamed.
Bottles at the club, I ain't talking Similac. Taking shorties to the crib for playtime, then a nap. You say I'm too childish, so juvenile-ish. Cause if it ain't about that cash money, I ain't into that.
I don't wanna grow up. I'm a big little kid. I'ma never grow up. It's the toys of the world for these boys and girls. I don't